Concept 2.1. Matter in the world around us. Lesson 4. Modeling the particles of matter.
When a cup or ice cube is exposed to the sun in a hot summer day, the sun will heat up the particles of ice cubes. The particles of ice cubes move faster and turn into liquid water. The sun heats up the particles of water so they move faster and the water will evaporate.
Tiny particle size. The size of particles depends on 1. The type of particles. 2. How particles connect with each other. The average size of a particle is so tiny that one of your hairs is about 150,000 to 300,000 particles. To see the components of one particle, such as one blood cell, scientists cannot use the regular microscope, but they use a special microscope, called electron microscope.
How can we show that particles exist?
To show that the invisible particles are really exist, we can use a gas matter such as air, which is made up of invisible tiny particles, such as when you blow up a balloon. The particles of air inside the balloon move very quickly. The particles of air hit and bounce the balloon from inside, so they produce a force that inflates the balloon and gives it a round shape. When you squeeze a balloon, the particles come close together so the balloon becomes smaller. If you squeeze more on the balloon, it will pop and the particles of air inside the balloon will escape.